So for this question, we're trying to find at which temperature the change in Gibbs free energy is going to be a negative number.